What's up, my brother?
I'm good. Great to be here. Good to see you. Long time.
Great to finally see you. It's been a long time.
Exactly.
So every time when I've got a crisis, I've lost music or I need new music.
Dino's the guy.
Dino, I call.
You got files for days.
Because Dino will hook you up with everything. Yeah. Like from old school, classics, Maskandi, Kwaito, house music, pop music, hip hop, R&B. He's got everything. And he plays and mixes everything.
He plays everything, yeah. I remember even when we worked at Metro, he used to be the resident DJ on The Secret Ingredient with Amon and Tato.
Oh, yes.
And he was the guy that came in. And every week, you're just blown away by his skill and the music that he plays. I want to ask you, how old were you when you left Cuba? And how does your Cuban, how do your Cuban roots influence your music and the way you make music now?
I first left Cuba when I was 2 years old. Went to Angola, and I went back to Cuba when I was 9. The Cuban thing has a lot to do with my rhythm because it's something that is in my blood. If you look at, if you listen to my, especially my production, you always get that Latin rhythm in there somewhere. Something that I cannot shake it. I don't know where it comes from because my family have no musicians at all. It doesn't. My family, I come from an army family.
All they know is just shooting.
considering the climate in Cuba at the time,
So I don't know where it comes from. I guess it's in the blood.
And mixing all of those sounds, the Latina side, the your African roots in Angola as well, and now having to make music that people can still jam to in the club. How do you strike that balance?
You know, it's actually simple. I think DJs nowadays actually make my job so much easier because all of they all say that, you know what, I only play this and I'm going to be known by playing this because being a professional DJ means that you can only play to one style of music, which is the biggest amount of bull crap that I've ever heard in my life.
That is so true, though.
Back in the days when DJ was invented, the DJ was supposed to
Play everything
just for the
entertain
crowd,
the crowd,
challenge
yes.
the crowd, take the crowd into a journey. So today's DJ actually make it easy for me because they come and play one thing and I come and play that same thing plus something else
different
from a different, you know, from different genres, different background, and people love that.
A lot of people always ask, Dino is so good in mixing sounds and you always please different crowds, diverse crowds, from white people, Indian crowds, colored, black people, and you play everywhere and anywhere and you always kill it. How did you have such an ear for South African music when you're not from here?
You know what? When I first came to South Africa, Kwaito was just coming up. It was, you know, Kwaito was beginning to sort of take flight. And I took a very big interest in Kwaito music because it was something unique. I mean, so back in the 90s, South Africa had been reborn. So the music has just been born. The culture has just been born. The music industry in general has just been born. And, you know, when something is born, you always remember that moment. And that is when I took very big interest in South African music because I've always been a fan of South Africa. I had heard about Mandela and the Steve Bikos and Oliver Tambos. I've read about them in school. So South Africa has always been in my mind. That is the reason why I came backpacking here. So that's the interest.
Because I remember last time when we were moving from one station to another, you remember, he was killing the Afro jazz, the Afro pop.
Oh, you mean let's move from a Y to a Metro?
Yes,
he was killing rock Afro pop like he's from here.
Yeah. It was on the stage rooftop or underground, because I was playing underground. I was listening, who was playing and taking all of my crowd? When I take a look at his, you know, problems,
taking all of my crowd.
Yeah, taking all of my crowd, and I'm working hard for my crowd. But no, you can kill. I know that you are versatile.
No, thank you.
No, you are playing.
Thank you.
It's been a while.
Thank you. Indeed.